Hello, my name is Milton Lee Norris, and I am the proud author of Born in the Wrong Country. Born in the Wrong Country is a book about many things. Some of the areas that it focuses on are some of the ills in this country, past and present. At the heart of these issues is the history of slavery in America. Terrorism relating to slavery, terrorism in the 21st century, and America's blind arrogance. It's about peace, love, hunger, mental and physical hunger, brutality, God, religion, being gay, epilepsy, the church, Jesus, pride, racism, hate, stupidity, destruction, wars, innocence, children, birth, death, murder, black, white, killings, American people, dreams, stolen children, and stolen identities. If you think that identity theft is something new, think again. Think back to the American slavery and think about the history of the African-American people of color. Many of us were stripped of all that we had and all that we knew. So if you care about justice, freedom, hunger, housing, laughter, love, and you're not arrogant, you want peace, and care about health insurance, you care about people, about cures for diseases, about freedom of two people getting married because they love each other, about human dignity, equality, integrity, whether they are gay, lesbian, bisexual, or transgender, then this book is for you. For those who care about children and children being raised in a loving home where they are cared for, nurtured, with people who take care of them and care about them, then this book is for you. For those who care about being enlightened in or out of church, in and out of synagogue, in and out of a mosque, then this book is for you. Born in the Wrong Country is about love in a big way. But we have much work to do. But as we work, we should remember that love is the most precious thing in the world. It's beautiful. And then there's the laughter. Born in the Wrong Country can be purchased online through Amazon.com, Lulu.com, and Barnes & Noble.